this history guide you, or do you set out to change it?
So, thanks to all that rain we've been having, and not just right here, but all up and down the Minnesota River, it is gonna, well, we're getting flood warnings, and this road is getting prepared to close here, because it drives pretty much next to the river, and this thing is getting pretty messy. So, I'm just hoping I can finish out, at least this weekend, taking this road and not having to take my 20-minute extra detour, which takes me all the way down to Belle Plaine and over their bridge, because they were smart and actually built the road above the water, and then back through right by Jordan here and back into town. So it's a nice drive. It's pretty. It's got a lot of cool kind of sharp curves in the road, you know. Cruise around those at like 50, it's kind of fun. Yeah. It's flooding up to the side now. Whatever I showed you is where it comes over the road. Because we're like right next to it. Oh well. Shit happens, huh? Then, usually when this one floods, the two other ones further in that I would take instead of going around to Belle Plaine flood too, because they're all like the same level, which somebody was really genius about that one. Oh, now I'm stopped to work. I work tonight and I work tomorrow night. I'm off 2 days. Work 2 days. Yada yada. Unless I pick up overtime, then it'll all change. No way. Anyways, I don't know. I just felt like recording a video today because I haven't had one up. And this one will be easier to put up than my camping one, because I got to go through and put those all together. 40 video clips from my camping trip this last time. So now I got to go through them all and push them together and get rid of the ones I don't like. See the ones that I don't remember recording, which is always fun. But, go check out Sam and Dub if you haven't already. That was, I think, one of the best ones, because we had so much fun actually making it. Usually when you have fun making the show, then it actually is a fun show. The last two, we really didn't have that much fun. We were trying to just smoke them out. And, I mean, there were still funny parts of it, but I don't know. It just didn't have the same feel about it. This one, we were laughing our butts off so much the whole time, you know, wasting so much camera time, but that's the way I like doing the Sam and Dub. Having fun, having a blast, and then recording, because that's when you're having the best time. Anyways, go check it out if you haven't already. Sam and Dub, get to the drop bar.
This high. I said, well, climb on up, but honey, watch the cup, and I'm spitting my dip inside.
I know you won't be able to see me if I turn it around, so I'll just give you a focus of the road. Apparently, this road is still open for today. The other two roads, 41 and 101, have supposedly closed this morning. So, this is the last road open that's close to me without going up and around. And once we get down here, I'll be able to see if I have another day in it or not. Because we're coming down onto the river. I saw they got all the signs ready further back at the last turn you could make to close this road. And I can't tell with the fog there, but it looks like she's getting pretty high. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's all water, buddy. Oh shit. Inches from the road. So, yeah. Maybe I won't be making it today when I go to work. That's some fool shit. I can't see in this fog, but the camera can. I can barely see in front of my hood, and you can see way up there. I like that. Woo! River is getting close.
Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayer.
Well, now I am home, and I am just watching my YouTube videos, my subscriptions, I'm checking Facebook, Twitter, and Daily Booth, and all that other stuff. I've got like the whole bar across my computer, and I just gotta go one after the other, after the other, after the other. Gotta love socialing. Yeah, passes the time. I ain't got really much else to do in between, you know, after I get off work and when I go to bed. So, keeps me busy. And I think I'm going to... Wow. I just looked over, and this dude had a freaking burger the size of his... like two of his heads. But anyways, I really don't have much else to say. So I think I am going to end this. I will see you guys later. Bye.
I smell sex and candy here. Who's that lounging?